to Engineer Henry. I wish to introduce Mr. Innocent Aneni, the son of our father, Chief Tony Aneni.
His Royal Highness, the Fundraiser of Uromi Kingdom, as the Honorable II, the former Minister of Works, Architect Dr. Mike Onolemenen, the Odalo of Uromi, please, I want to stand on existing protocol. I've been seeing the drive behind the rector of the National Institute of Construction Technology, Uromi. And in my little way, I shall be donating the sum of 2.2 million naira.
And you will not be quiet in this time. May God bless you. In fact, you will never walk and stumble. God bless you. God bless you. I'm short of words.